First Vice President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Mehriban Aliyeva has viewed conditions created at the newly built secondary school No. 88 in Bina settlement of Khazar District, Baku. Minister of Education Emin Amruyayev informed First Vice President about the conditions created at the secondary school No. 88. The 1,600-seat school has 37 classrooms, a military room, labs, a conference hall, gym, library and a canteen.